My name is Elisabetta Fantone. I've been a contemporary artist for the past 10 years. I specialize in portraiture. I paint very colorful, iconic portraits. I try to paint and project the essence of the person and not just how we know them in the media. It's really their story that inspired me and led me to choose the subject for my art. Ago, I painted a mural in Wynwood called Crimes Against Art. I depicted Andy Warhol and Jean-Michel Basquiat's fictional mugshots. The year after I did that mural, I did an event in that same spot. The people from the National Hotel were there. They saw my work, and the following year, which was this year, they just gave me carte blanche to do whatever I wanted with the hotel. So I decided to create custom wallpaper, art on the floors. I renovated one of their suites, which is the official Elisabetta Fantone art-inspired suite. I put art in the pools. I just wanted to be this whole experience. And I wanted to do something different. Like, we don't always see art on the floors. Like, why not? Why not put a portrait on the floor? People could walk on it. It's, who cares? It's art. It's there. And yeah, it was crazy. I was there with my kid, with no nanny or babysitter, my kid, my husband. We did the installation all ourselves. But I love being under pressure because it just pushes me to go further. The hotel is very Art Deco. I wanted to keep it Art Deco, but a lot more colorful and kind of like that crazy Art Deco with the patterns and all. So I redid both bathrooms. I redid the bedroom of the hotel. I created a mural in the bedroom inspired by the Quorum watch that I designed this year. I put wallpaper on the ceilings, both the bedroom and the living room area. I changed furniture, the couch, coffee table, lamps. Yeah, so we revamped the entire room, which looks nothing like what it used to look like before. It's fun because you're always discovering something new. Like, you walk in and you're faced with this awesome mural, but then you lay on the bed and the whole ceiling is just something else. And you know, it's signed Elisabetta Fantone art, but you're staying at the National Hotel, so it's still keeping the essence of the Art Deco era. So it was hectic, it was crazy, but it was amazing.